welcome.
Warm welcome to this inaugural session of this awareness program on World No Tobacco Day, being organized by Christian Public School, Galaria Educational Institute, District Legal Services Authority, with the active support and cooperation of Nagin Lake Conservation Organization, Kashmir Concern, and Agri Industries of Cross Chamber.
Today, we unite with a shared purpose to raise awareness about the detrimental impacts of tobacco use, and to foster a healthier tobacco-free world. We are deeply grateful and honored to have the presence of Honorable Mr. Justice Tashir Afsan, Judge of the High Court of Jammu and Kashmir and Ladakh, and Executive Chairman of Jammu and Kashmir Legal Services Authority. Your wisdom, dedication, and tireless efforts to ensure access to justice for all have greatly contributed to the betterment of society.
That let's pause to acknowledge the profound impact of tobacco on our lives and those we hold dear. Close your eyes for a moment. Everyone, close your eyes for a moment and imagine the heartbreak of losing someone dear. It could be a family member, a friend, anyone. How does it feel? It feels devastating, right? Even the thought of this makes our whole body shiver. This is exactly what tobacco does to us. This is its harsh impact. When we lose someone to a tobacco-related illness, it's not just a physical loss. It's an emotional and financial burden that affects the entire family.
Today, on World Tobacco No Tobacco Day, we gather not just to raise awareness about the dangers of tobacco, but to shine a light on a crucial issue, protecting our children from the ugly practices of tobacco industry.
Today, we are reiterating what World Health Organization has done way back in the year 1987, when it created World No Tobacco Day, to draw global attention to the menace of tobacco. We should not forget that use of tobacco is not affecting a person, but it ruins whole family, whole community, whole society. As we know, and we cannot ignore the fact, tobacco use is a major risk factor for many chronic diseases like cancer, lung diseases, cardiovascular diseases, and so on.
लेकिन जो अवेयरनेस हमें चाहिए बिल्कुल नीचे से फिफ्थ स्टैंडर्ड ऑनवर्ड्स ये अवेयरनेस बहुत जरूरी है. अब अभी मैं ऑलरेडी उस दिन भी मैंने आपको कहा था कि कोई हमारा लीगल सर्विसेज के थ्रू कोई भी आपको मदद चाहिए, वी आर रेडी टू यू नो तो कहने का मतलब बच्चे यही है कि मैं सारे यहाँ पे आप स्टूडेंट से मैं यही रिक्वेस्ट करूँगा कि प्लीज इससे दूर रहिए, आपको सेहतमंद बनिए, फैमिली को सेहतमंद बनाइए, सोसाइटी को सेहतमंद बनाइए. तो होता क्या है कि अगर आपके पास अच्छी सेहत हो, एक कहावत है कि हेल्थ इज वेल्थ, क्या कहते हैं ये सेहत है आपके पास तो सब कुछ है. अगर आपके पास सेहत नहीं है, चाहे आपके पास सोना हो, चांदी हो, सिल्वर हो, व्हाटएवर, पैसे हो, बंगले हो, काम नहीं आता है. आप सेहतमंद रहिए, यही मेरा दुआ है. तो आज इन्फॉर्म दें, लीगल सर्विसेज अथॉरिटी इज ओपनिंग ए लीगल क्लिनिक एड सेंटर इन दिस इंस्टीट्यूशन. We provide 2 PhDs rotation basis to aware such type of social image. In addition, the legal services will also provide it to all the students, not only to provide the awareness
In addition, any legal requirement. So we will open the legal opportunity here. I request the principal of this school to you have to identify some of the active students so they be a member of the clinic, and also you have to provide only a small room, less furniture, everything will arrange, no problem for them. Yes. Thank you.
To present as a token of love and admiration from the chief guest. In order to appreciate and support our organizer. Cheers to present this moment of appreciation to Shikila, our chairman. Please come. Kashmir Concern has always been a sporting partner.
It's my honor and pleasure to extend a heartfelt vote of thanks on behalf of the organizers on the occasion of World No Tobacco Day, celebrated here at Crescent School. Today's event focuses on the theme protecting children from tobacco industries has been both enlightened and inspiring. First and foremost, I would like to express my deepest gratitude to our esteemed chief guest, Justice Tashi Rajasthan, for gracing this occasion with his presence and sharing his invaluable insight. Your dedication to the cause of justice and public welfare services are beyond an inspiration for all of us. Sir, in my lifetime, I always, whenever I am in some symposium or meeting or anything, I take one decision practical. Today I thought in front of these students, in front of Honorable you, sir, I have a small hotel at Nishad, so I decided today I pledge that it will be tobacco free. I will not allow anyone to have smoking or any kind of tobacco in my hotel. And besides that, in my home, I will put a sign, tobacco free, no smoking. All students will get up and pledge and make promise with me in front of our honorable Jalsa that will not allow anybody to smoke in our houses. Stand up and give the promise. You all promise, raise the hands. You all promise. Let us be practical. Thank you very much.
What is active smoking? किसी को पता है तो हाथ उठाओ खाली. Just raise your hands. आप में से किसी को पता है एक्टिव स्मोकिंग क्या होता है? पता है तो हाथ उठाओ. हाँ बेटा बताओ.
Very nice.
तो पैसिव स्मोकिंग क्या होती है? कोई बताएगा?
हाँ बेटा बताओ.
पैसिव स्मोकिंग हर्ट्स या?
Very nice.
एक हाथ से हम अपने टीचर को पकड़ेंगे, एक हाथ से अपने पेरेंट को पकड़ेंगे. दो हाथ है ना हमारे पास. तो और किसी चीज को पकड़ने की गुंजाइश है? है गुंजाइश. कोई भी वो इंसान जो आपको अच्छी चीजें सिखाता है, कोई भी वो इंसान जो आपको उस राह की तरफ ले जाता है जहां आगे रोशनी है, अंधेरा नहीं है, वी कैन कॉल हिम द टीचर.
इस साल जो WHO का थीम भी है वो ये कहता है कि हाउ वी कैन प्रोटेक्ट our child population from the tobacco industry. सो इस थीम ने मुझे माइल किया कि मैं आपके साथ थोड़ी सी गुफ्तगू करूँ इस इशू के बारे में। मैं बहुत खुश हुआ। यूजुअली जब हम इवेंट्स देखते हैं, स्पीकर्स आते हैं, वो मल्टीपल थीम्स के जो आर्ग्यूमेंट्स हैं अपने लेंसेस को बयान करते हैं, बट सुबह 10 बजे से मैं यहाँ देख रहा हूँ कि बच्चे खुद अपने आप को मोटिवेट कर रहे हैं कि हम सबस्टेंस अब्यूज हो या स्मोकिंग पे उन्होंने डेटा भी शेयर किया और सारी चीज़ें शेयर की। बट एक चीज़ की मुझे कमी लगी, बिकॉज हम वो चीज़ आपसे तवक्कु नहीं कर सकते हैं क्योंकि आपकी एक्सपीरियंस टू द लार्जर एनवायरमेंट अभी उतनी नहीं है। सो फिर जैसे हम लोग, चाहे मंजूर साहब हो या सेक्रेटरी साहब हो या तौसीफ साहब, इन जैसे स्पीकर्स की रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी है, बनती है कि जो आप टेक्स्ट बुक से पढ़ते हैं इस थीम के बारे में, आउटसाइड दैट कॉन्टेक्स्ट कुछ इंफॉर्मेशन आपको प्रोवाइड करें।
Breathing free from tobacco is a courageous act that reshapes your future. With each smoke-free day, you reclaim vitality, resilience, and the promise of an ideal existence.
Smoking may give you pleasure, but it's changing as an order. Smoking is never sophistication and no glamour.
Did you know that some people believe tobacco has some benefits too?
Benefits? Really, Maria?
Yes.